This is the sound of one voice, one spirit, one voice, the sound of one who makes a choice. This is the sound of one voice. This is the sound of one. This is the sound of voices too. The sound of me singing with you, helping each other to make it through. This is the sound of voices too. This is the sound of voices too. Singing together in harmony, surrendering to the mystery. This is the sound of voices three. This is the sound of voices three.
Oh, Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand.
And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, when you're broken on the ground, you will be found.
So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you reach up and you rise again. Lift your head and look around, be found.
You will be found.
You will be found.
You will be found.
You will be found.
If you only say the word, from across the silence, your voice is heard.
Oh, someone will come running.
Oh, I saw her from a distance as she walked up to the wall. In her hand she held some flowers as her tears began to fall. And she took out pen and paper as to trace her memory. And she looked up to heaven, and the words she said were these. She said, "Lord, my boy was special, and he meant so much to me. And oh, I love to see him just one more time, you see. So I thank you for the memories and the moments to recall. So Lord, could you tell him that he's more than a name on a wall?" She said he really missed the family and being home on Christmas Day. And he died for God and country in a place so far away. And I remember just a little boy playing war since he three. But Lord, this time I know he's not coming home to me. She said, "Lord, my boy was special, and he meant so much to me. And oh, I love to see him. But I know it just can't be. So I thank you for the memories and the moments to recall. So Lord, could you tell him that he's more than a name on a wall?" He's more than a name on a wall.
If tomorrow all the things were gone I worked for all my life, and I had to start again, just my children and my wife, I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, where the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. Tennessee, out across the plains of Texas and from sea to shining sea, Detroit down to Houston, New York to L.A., where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
everybody.